This is why Vybz Kartel new music video has been deleted. The song name I've Been In Love With You. You see the edit? Vybz Kartel featuring World Boss. It was taken down and re-edited as Vybz Kartel featuring World Boss with the little apostrophe. So, not really a big deal, just a typo. But it's not the first. The same thing happened with the Western Union music video. Them spelled the Western Union correctly, but them did have to make a couple changes to it. Like, them changed the S to a dollar sign. So, that bypassed a copyright claim by Western Union. Anyways, the video up and running again. You can go watch it, you can go pre it. You see me? Share it same way. Because now that the video has been deleted, in a YouTube algorithm, when them a rank the video, the ranking gone now. All of the shares them, where did I get? Me share it on Facebook too and get about 20 odd likes for it. All of them people that where I click the link now for listen to the song, them I say, oh, the song, the link now work is a fake link. So it have to go share over and one bag of things, they ain't one of me alone. Thousands of people have shared the song to WhatsApp, Facebook. And everybody where I click them link, they're the link unusable. So yeah, that kinda shake up the whole process. So the song need to be shared over again. That it need YouTube need to rank it again. And in YouTube's algorithm, all of the watch time minutes last, session time started, session time ended, the duration, the relatability of the video, and a lot of data. In the first 25 minutes when the video upload, it get about 10,000 views. And at that time, YouTube's algorithm I try work out where to put it, which number to put it in a trending, where to suggest the video, how much should they recommend it. All of them things they are work out in the process. Needless to say, some typo sometimes happen in a Vybz Kartel music video them. Remember the song name, Love It? Look how them spell it. Look how them spell Vybz Kartel name. So, them always a make some mistake. I don't know who I do it, or if it's spiteful, or just a mistake. But, Carly said it happened about 3 times now, and some other times I will not even know about. But still, a Vybz Kartel him name, so. Him thing off a shot same way, it can't ever flop. So yeah man, go and watch the video, click share. If you don't know how to share, it depends on the top right corner, a little curve arrow. Click the arrow there, and you can copy the link or share to WhatsApp or share to Facebook. When you copy the link now, you go anywhere you want and paste it. That's how you share. If you don't sign in, get a Gmail account and sign in for YouTube. Simple, because I realize enough people don't really sign in. Them just go up on YouTube and watch video, but them not sign in. So, who not sign in, get a Gmail account and click sign in and log in with it. Easy thing. So yeah man, you don't know the thing going on. Nothing nice like our being man wicked. But just I tell you now, why the song get deleted, because enough people are asked why. So me I make you know why, me I inform the people, you see me. As I say, a Vybz Kartel tell him name, so nothing can stop the man show. Man wicked are the most things.